Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we are on a road trip to Harrison Lake. Yay. Wait, are we going to Mommy Bay or Harrison Lake? Harrison Lake. So yeah, that's where we're going. So let me just show you our setup so far. So here's next to my seat. I'm sitting in the far, far back. And this is all my baby brother stuff. And then right there is the diaper bed. Here's my stuff in my bed. And then let me show you my setup that I have. So I have my tablet right here, the charger. So then I have my spray, because I bring spray. And then I have some slime, which I'll show you. Then I have these pieces of paper that I always keep in the car, and a pen down here. Then I have my phone, because I always need my phone. Behind I have sunglasses. And I have my headphones and a Orbeez squishy. So that is my setup. Let me just show you the slime real quick. So, the slime. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry.
I can help you. I can hold it if you want to.
Okay, let me show you my slime. So it's not sticky, it's just yellow, and it has hollow glitter. And it's really nice. It's a store-bought slime, actually, though. So I got it for my birthday, and it's super good. I got, like, 16 of them, because they came in, just, like, this big package. So let me just put that right there. Okay, and I also got my phone for my birthday, and here's the background. So, before I move on, and wait, hold on. I have a special guest with me. Okay. So, I have a special guest with me right now. And she's been in some of our videos.
And
I'll
just say that.
And
this is my sister.
So, she is in the car with us right now. She's sitting up there. Lila, don't look. So she's in that car seat right there with the unicorn hat on. Okay. So, yeah. Before I get onto the video, though, and show you the special guest, make sure you like and subscribe. So let me show you. So let me show you the special guest right now. Please welcome. Until I say your name, don't look. Please welcome the unicorn-hatted little 5-year-old Lila. Here's my little sister.
Hi.
Then upstairs, my grandma, and then that's my mom right there in this car seat. My brother Clyde. Oh yeah. He's sleeping though. So okay. So I'm gonna say a couple more things. And then Milo will show you the her setup. So yes. But right here I have my pillow, which I have to bring it out of the car. Like, if I don't bring it, I'm always like, and I try to go to sleep, I'm like, or I'm like this, and I'm like laying on the seat, and then I get in trouble because I'm laying on the seat, and I'm not supposed to. What is the most comfortable way? And then I have this, which is not fun to sleep with. So I have to bring this. And even though I kind of put it on my setup like this, it's better. I just lay it on the back. So, and my grandma is like, she has to have cold in the car. So it's freezing right now. F freezing. F-R-E-E-Z-E-I-N-G. Freezing. Sorry, my mom's fractioning me. But it's freezing in this car. So I have my blanket, which actually my grandma sewed for me. And this is what it looked like. She sewed it. She made it for me when I was really little. And it's a princess blanket. So, yeah, it's really nice. It's really warm and comfy and soft. So, yeah. I'm going to give the camera to Lila real quick. And she'll show you her setup. Okay, Lila.
Wait, Lila, I'm going to show you something. Don't do it, Lila.
I know, it's fine. It's fine. Okay. Her filming might be a little bad because she's 5 years old and she doesn't know how to find it now. Okay. Lila, I'm just going to film you, okay?
No.
Because I'm going to film you so then you have...
Okay.
Well, Lila, let me just show you something. So, I need to show Lila something. So you go like this to make it your face, and then you press that button to make it go the other way. Okay.
Hi, guys. So I'm gonna show you my setup. Because I want to show you guys my setup because I love showing you my setup. So I have my blanket right here, hanging the seat up so you guys can see the back. I have my pillow and right. So I sorry that it glitched. It turned off because you're in the car, so it doesn't have good internet. Sorry about my crazy hair. My feet, I always am barefoot when I'm in the car. So yeah. I'm gonna have to end the video right there. Stay tuned for my next video. I'm gonna show you what I do on a road trip. So yeah, bye. Love you. Stay awesome.
Bye.
Stay tuned.